Now back to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.